We have mice in our room. Yay. If you're confused as to what's going on, this was me and my friend's reaction to our little friend right here.
There's absolutely no way you can catch it. Like, I'm just gonna tell you.
And this is my beautiful friend Haley, with a Y obviously.
Bruh.
And she was telling us that we had no chance of catching this mouse. But that doesn't matter because we're not gonna just let a mouse run rampant. So our journey first begins when we just heard a little bit of scratching.
I feel like it's like eating the wall.
Yeah, it sounds like it's eating out something.
And the one who delivered that banger line was none other than my roommate Cameron. And he's also my main partner in crime when catching this mouse.
Wait, I'm so scared.
What the fuck are you doing?
I'm so scared.
The front?
I don't know about that one.
Oh my god!
If you can't tell, a lot of us were on the edge, but it was about to get worse. So the mouse came skirting out from under the fridge and escaped before we could even prepare. And with that, our first attempt ended in a fail. But this time, we are ready for it because we have barriers set up now. The plan was simple. I would pull out the fridge and Cameron will block the mouse's exit and then we'll trap it in the container. Boom, foolproof plan.
Oh my god.
Do you hear it?
Oh my god, it's right there.
Wait, really? Wait,
yes.
Did it get out?
Did you see it?
It got out. It got out. It got out.
No.
No.
Terrible.
Did it get out? Did you see it? It got out. It got out. It got out. No. No.
I trusted you. You said, the umbrella's gonna fix it. It's fine.
Yeah, so that was kind of my bad. I put the umbrella there because I thought it would cover the crevices, but the mouse was pretty slippery.
How did a mouse go through that?
The mouse is here right now. It's underneath our fridge. And Cindy...
Oh my god. So Cindy's recording right now.
Okay.
Nervous, wearing slides right now. So, okay. Oh! Oh my god, it fucking jumped out!
Oh my god! Wait, it can jump really high!
It jumped really fucking high! Oh my gosh!
How did he know it was there and then just like, he ran
yeah,
out one smooth
motion?
Yeah,
he avoided you though, so I don't think he wants to like...
Yeah, yeah, he doesn't want to square up with
me,
but like...
What if he's chill like that?
Yeah.
Here's my logic right now. The only possible way that this mouse could get out is out this way.
Don't do that. You guys have been terrorized by this fucking mouse for so many days.
Alright, we have to trap.
Come on, come out, come out!
That was super right.
Oh, Victor, be the manager on that end. Be the manager on that end.
Right,
push. Oh! Hold it there. Victor, pull it closer. Pull it closer to the stove. Okay, stop.
So much.
Yo, okay, stop.
Oh, yeah.
What?
Okay. Okay, wait, is there any gaps here?
How did it escape? How did it escape?
Oh, my.
Wait.
Are you a...
How did it escape?
This way and went under that and then like
that was your side.
Shut up.
Did you get it?
Wait, the mouse juked us out in such a we have to respect him too, like
that
honestly.
That was fair play.
Yeah.
Well played.
I thought their name was
the mouse is back for like the sixth time or something.
Yes. Wait.
We did.
five. Give me a fist bump. Snail. Good night. Do you have anything to say?
And before anyone says that this is inhumane, that you should not be trapping animals in a plastic container, I'll have you know that we took really good care of her. And her, referring to the mouse, and we actually named her Mona.
Good night, honey. All right, good night, Mona.
Get your beauty sleep.
Hi, I'm Mona. Please don't wake me up.
Thank you.
But all good things must come to an end, and it was time to release Mona back into the wild.
What are we doing today, Cameron?
We're losing a family member.
It's really sad, but we know this isn't the best place for her. And I rise up, I rise like the day. I rise up,
I rise up, and I go a thousand times again. Get closer!
And I rise up,
I like the way.
Oh my god. So unfortunately, Mona wasn't in there. We don't know what happened to her. She's probably in our room seeking revenge. So she either evaporated in a really quick fashion or she's in our room again.
No.
She could have.
No.
It's okay.
She's haunting us.
That's right there.
Did you really just fall for
you
that?
You believe that?
The mouse on Daniel's bed right now.